Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith's with me for this championship game.
Yeah, I'm Martin. Really pleased to be here.
The match here today, Middlesbrough, and they play against Blackburn Rovers. Blackburn Rovers, they go looking for a victory today because they only drew last time out, and at home too, against Reading.
Yeah, it was 0-0, and they didn't create too many chances. I just think they'll lose because defensively they haven't been great this season.
Line up for the home side. The line up for the away side. How about Blackburn Rovers today, Alan?
It's come as a nasty shock, hasn't it? In the relegation zone after a good portion of the season. The good news is they've got plenty of time to recover, but you would want to see the birth of that recovery starting sooner rather than later.
And it's the start of the game here. Gone out for a throw. Whitehead. Tomlin. That's gone back to him. Got to be. It's a great block. Now Middlesbrough have a corner. In the news because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. You know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Matthew Kilgallen to O'Sullivan. And the shot's off. Piece of blocking. Tomlin. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's O'Sullivan. Conway. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Coming up for you on EA Sports, quick chance to remind you about the championship fixture. Next up for Middlesbrough, they'll be facing Wigan Athletic.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Chipping away this side, the home team, haven't they? 6 points from the last five games.
You call spectacular, but solid, and a basis to maybe kick on.
That Middlesbrough want. Well, if they're going to get it, they're going to have to play very well. Whitehead. Can he turn away from the challenge here? And that will be a throw. David Duff. Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass to O'Sullivan. Tomlin.
Yeah,
possession back by intercepting a pass in that wide area. It's King. And Dunn. Comes in strongly. And very quickly, it's back with them again. Oh, that was a surprise. Thanks. Free kick awarded in the end, despite the referee trying to play the advantage. What about Blackburn Rovers' next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Charlton Athletic in their next match in the Championship, and I think they're going to coast home.
David Duff. Just coming into picture there, Austin Bailiff, the referee, to deal with the situation now. It's an excellent break here because he got support. Here's the shot. Whitehead. Tomlin. Whitehead. Easy here for the keeper. Josh King on the attack here. Insuit. Tomlin. And in with the challenge. David Duff. It's King. Damian. Tomlin. Damian. O'Sullivan. It's one back. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. It's been gripping, hasn't it? The way these teams have gone about their business, very much as predicted, and nothing to separate them as yet. They're level at half time.
Yeah, intriguing contest. You look at the two sets of players, and they are evenly matched. You can't say there's one team better than the other, and that's the way it's panned out.
Referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. It's O'Sullivan showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Conway. David Duff. Takes the shot off. He's kept it out. That's a corner. Came off, not far away.
No, I thought he'd scored there, you know. He was just a fraction off.
Phil Gallen. It's O'Sullivan. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Good movement to get to it. Whitehead. Here's a chance to attack. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Got to be.
Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. David Dunn. Now Bradley Orr. It's King. Chance for it. Got to be. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. And a free kick against Blackburn. In the midfield area to O'Sullivan. Well, they're in a good position here. Good passing here.
In with a chance.
He's reached it, but I don't know how.
Two world-class goalkeepers here in top form. Who's going to be able to beat them?
Away by the goalkeeper. That's really well done. Good defending. Adam Forshaw. That's gone out. Out for a corner for Middlesbrough. Can be a match winner, this lad, but today, no. And it was one of his lesser performances. I think it's a bit hard on him that the supporters seem to be happy to see him coming off.
Yeah, that's the life of a winger sometimes. You are dependent on your service and obviously dependent on what you do with the ball. And he's not been clever enough in possession today.
And it will be their throw. There's Matt. And he gets it back again, quickly. Ledesma. It's out now for a goal kick. We have another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Kilgallen. Adam Forshaw. Got the tackle in. Now Morris. We could be in. Decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed and made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Ledesma. Whitehead. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, it's Blackburn on the ball, looking to get their noses in front. To wide. The approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Well, it could be that decisions like this will decide the game. We're going to see a tactical substitution here, I'm sure, to try and turn this draw into a win. To O'Sullivan. Conway. 7 minutes to go. here's the chance. Tension starting to rise. It's a corner. This late, and that's great. It must be the winning goal.
And he's attacked that really well. He's got the power, certainly got the direction into the bottom left.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
Whitehead. Where there's life, there's hope, but there's not much life in the game.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Conway. Well, that's a great interception. Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry, and the winning team will be enjoying it, because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. I mean, they swarmed forward, and the opposition didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing, you couldn't fault it.
Good afternoon.
Hello, welcome to the Championship. It's Blackburn Rovers against Charlton Athletic. Without further ado, we take you to Blackburn. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler along with you today. Alan Smith alongside me. We've got a game from the League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, and Martin, really delighted to be here.
Blackburn Rovers, they'll be looking for another win. They played so well last time out. It was away victory against Middlesbrough.
Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win. Clean sheets are great, and the strikers can score. I think they will win today again.
This is the home team lineup. Shape up. Possibly.
Once your reaction slow down, I mean, it's such an integral part of the position, and he feels maybe that he's not what he was.
How about Blackburn Rovers today, Alan?
It's difficult to anticipate which side will show up because their form has been so up and down lately. Just wonder what version we'll see out here.
He's being challenged now. It's Jackson. Now we'll have a goal kick. Alan, what do you think about his form recently?
Been struggling, hasn't he? It's not the kind of form that we've become accustomed to with this lad. I don't know what's going on.
Tommy Spur. It's O'Sullivan. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Not very well worked, that throwing routine. They've lost the ball. And the goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. Away team, it's always tougher for the away team, and they come here with just 5 points from the last five league games.
Yeah, it's been a little bit drab from their point of view. Not much excitement in their game at the moment.
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. The Blackburn, victory is the target, no doubt about that. Also, they know that they have to play to their full potential to get it. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. And King. Trying to just clip it in. Piece of defensive clearance that was. So it's out of play off the player. Wide, good ball to stretch the opposition. Keeping the move going. He's got space, in with a chance. Oh, it's the post. To Morris. Just looking at the last five league games for the home team, that was 5 points through, that means 10 points dropped.
If you look on that side of things, I think you've got to as well, because this team for me is better than that.
And it's back to him again. It's Jackson. This man. Great chance, not to be. He even had a touch, but he couldn't keep it out. We have another look at it, Alan. That will show us something.
Change matches. Let's hope for everybody's sake that's the case here.
Jackson. is Jackson. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. Well, they're in a good position here. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. There's still a chance after the save. Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down.
Let's have another look at it, Alan.
And I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal, it's a decent height for him.
He goes for goal with his head. There's talk that he might be playing his last season here, talking about retirement. But surely not when he's playing like this.
Well, you wouldn't think so, would you, if you don't have to? And when you're in this kind of form, why would you retire? Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
Was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. It's O'Sullivan. In with a chance. Brave defending by the player. And it's out for a corner. And in comes the header. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. What a good ball into the middle.
Well, I think he will. The manager will be at him for that because it was an easy header.
There will be at least 4 minutes of added time.
Tackled well. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Scored a goal. Maybe that will trigger a few fresh thoughts because he's been talking about retirement.
Well, clearly, he's still got a lot to offer, so maybe that might change his mind because you don't have to retire when you've still got some kind of form. It would seem silly to hang up your boots.
This is the chance. Got to be. He goes for goal! Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play.
In for that challenge, and that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
Half-time here, the home manager will be furious. He'll feel his team just lost their focus to let in that equaliser.
Yeah, I think he'll be getting into one or two players in that dressing room, particularly his defenders, who did switch off towards the end there.
So we reach half-time, it's nicely balanced with the score 1-1. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
And it's time now for the start of the second half.
Josh King. It's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Morris. Defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Conway. That's a good challenge. Tommy Spur. Not easy for the referee, but I think he's got the advantage right for Blackburn this time. It's Jackson. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. It's Jackson. We could be in. They're desperate. finish this game. It's been level, and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Morris. Well, we can hear what's happening up at the Hull City KC Stadium with Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Hull City. 64 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. And in goes the cross. Well, the lead was... there for the taking, but it's just gone wide. David Dunn. Been given the ball, really didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Jackson. It's a return ball. Great challenge by a player who's been doing that all game. Just told them not to look at the league table and to just concentrate on each game as it comes around, but they're only human.
Yeah, they are, and there's a bit of a feeling of doom and gloom within this stadium, as if they do fear the worst.
Alan McAnally's got something to tell us about a goal at the KC Stadium.
This could be it.
Really in the clear now.
Here's the chance.
Great hands from the goalkeeper. In the remit now of the referee. Players... not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. While the interplayer has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Jackson. Tackle here. To throw. It's Jackson. David Dunn. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Jackson. Oh. It's King. Wiggins. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Well, we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal? Official has signaled just one more minute of added time. Successful tackle. Tremendous match here as the final whistle goes, and it has finished level at 1-1. Very close game. Neither side could really get themselves on top for long enough.
Both sides did have the chances, Martin, but at the end of the day, I don't think either side deserved to win.
So it's full-time with the final score 1-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Good evening. Today.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Capital One Cup quarterfinal. Today it's Norwich City against Blackburn Rovers. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we take you to Norwich and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
There's been a lot of terrific drama in the English League Cup already, and we expect more to come, Alan Smith, don't we? Here we are at a quarter-final now.
Yeah, and two strong sides, the best probably both managers could have picked, so I think we're in for a good game here.
Blackburn Rovers, they know they're better than they showed in that draw at home in their last game against Charlton.
Yeah, and a bit fortunate to draw the match 1-1. I've just got a hunch that this one will go the other way. I think they're going to lose.
Here is the Norwich City team for you today. Russell Martin starts, he's fit again. Johnny Howson starts, he was man of the match last time out. In attack, Ricky van Volswinkel starts up front with Gary Hooper. This is the away team lineup. Message the manager via the media, not always the best way to do it, but he's obviously feeling that his job might be in jeopardy.
Well, that's the nature of football. You're always going to have competition, and it's up to him to be the better man.
Quarter final of the English League Cup. A real titanic contest in prospect, I feel, Alan, for this one.
I think so. There's not much to choose between the two sides. They're two excellent teams, been in good form.
Redmond. Gary Hooper. Opportunity. Here's the chance. Good try. Only just over the bar. Low. Tom Kearney. Low. Is in. That's going to be his throw here. Tom Kearney. Gary Hooper. Ricky van Volswinkel. Quick early in the game to give the foul. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Low. Now he's lost the ball. Johnny House. Corey Evans. Tom Kearney. Back it goes. Ricky van Volswinkel. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Masson. Johnson. Will be a free kick.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Tom Kearney. Phil Gallen. Technique to win the ball cleanly. John Kearney. Conway. And Evans. Lowe. Martin Olsen. Olsen. Nathan Redmond. Here's the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Johnny Howson. Redmond. And in goes the cross. And the ball knocked away long. It's going to be a throw here. And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. Low. To move very far to get that ball. Russell Martin. Now Johnson. When this quarter-final was drawn, we thought it would be a good contest. That's the way it's been. Nothing between the sides at half-time.
No, they're two top teams, let's remember that. And I think it's going to be close in the second half as well.
It's been gripping, hasn't it? The way these teams have gone about their business. Very much as predicted, and nothing to separate them as yet. They're level at half-time.
Yeah, intriguing contest. You look at the two sets of players, and they are evenly matched. You can't say there's one team better than the other, and that's the way it's panned out.
So we've reached top. Well, the ball is rolling again for the start of a second half, which we hope, Alan, will be better than the first.
Well, it may be much worse, to be fair. Both managers had a bit of work to do in that dressing room. Let's see who gave the better team talk.
Tommy Spurr. Nathan Redmond. Conway. Oh, it could be off.
Got to be.
Well, we're still waiting for the first goal. The goalkeeper's responsible for that. It's a corner. And in comes the header. And that one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Finkel. Russell Martin. That's the way to win the ball back. Ricky van Volsvinkel. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Bradley Johnson. It's a free kick. Well, it could be that decisions like this will decide the game. We're going to see a tactical substitution here, I'm sure, to try and turn this draw into a win. Well,
played into the middle.
Good defending. Ball came straight to him, though. Decent technique away. Gary Hooper. On the attack here. Alexander Tete. Bradley Johnson.
There was real danger there until the defender stepped in.
Now Evans. Low. Very well to intercept that. Corey Evans. Well done.
Nathan Redmond.
Alexander Tete. Redmond.
No time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
On to the attack now.
And he goes for goal! Dives away the keeper. To keep it out.
Substitutional progress now is 10.
Well, the goalkeeper can hang on to that.
They got the ball back through a very good interception.
Bradley Johnson could be dangerous.
Russell Martin. Whittaker quickly back to his feet.
Oh, in goes the cross. And goes that goal! Oh, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
David Dunn.
5 minutes left. We're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. He didn't look away.
Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition.
Alexander Tete. Martin Olsen. To Dunn. Passo. Kyle Lafferty. He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
That's annoying for the coach to see that throw-in breakdown like that.
He's pulled up short because
this could be it. He's in the clear. Here's the chance. Is a very good save at a very good time.
Yeah, it was, and should give the team confidence to go on and perhaps snatch this match.
Still, they can't be separated. Maybe extra time will provide the answer. Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway. Alexander Tete.
chance, he's hit the post. Josh King. Kyle Lafferty. Alexander Tete. Kyle Lafferty. It's gone out to the wingman. No cross, good block. Tom Kearney. Conway. Well, you've got to credit the defender there. He's forced him out of play, really. Tom Kearney. Conway. Here it's got to be. Poor lad, feel sorry for him, really, because at this time, he should have done a lot better.
He should have been in that situation. You have to feel for him.
Redmond, Kyle Lafferty, Ricky van Volswinkel, found his teammate well, great opportunity, in with a chance. Into the attacking third. Oh, he slipped his man. Here's the cross. And that's the end of the first half of extra time. Down to the last 15 minutes now as we go into the second half of extra time. Jerome. Vassoff. This could be a chance. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. And it's a headed effort at goal. It's in! The header! Great goal! Terrific goal.
Well, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The one hits landed at his feet.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Volswinkel. Martin Olsen. Alexander Tete. And the opponents come in strongly. Olsen. And the defender has blocked the cross and he's done it well. Blown by Phil Dowd. Conway. It's a good ball, they could be in. They play it wide now. He's got it back again. Could have been the pass to determine the match, really. This great cut run is going on. They've got the right result here in the quarter-final. Into the last four.
I think fully deserved as well, Martin. They really were the better team here.
So it's full time with the final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.